course, it helps us because it tends to let us get our foot in the door. Where some people couldn't, you know, with our name, it hurts us because, of course, when you say your name, a lot of people kind of put this already, the stereotype on you, well, you're this way, or you drive this way, or this kind of person, or, you know, you might be a snob because you're an Earnhardt, or you drive like your daddy, or something like that. But, you know, it's just a two-way deal, something you have to deal with.